She picked up her baskets and headed for home. I think it's wrong. Keys number two. Them empty, but now they were full. She walked through the door to Naomi's delight. Ruth had a story that would change both her lives. Naomi said, "Daughter, explain it to me. Whose field did you glean in so bountifully?" Ruth told her, "Boaz was a man's name, and this is what happened in his field today. Everywhere I looked, there was a blessing, a handful right here and a handful right there. And I must confess, I'm so undeserving, but it sure feels good to be under his care. Like little Ruth, I also can say I have a Redeemer who blesses each day with more than I need, and he's always on time. So Ruth's testimony is a whole lot like mine." Sing it with me. "Everywhere I looked, there was a blessing, a handful right here and a handful right there. And I must confess, I'm so undeserving, but it sure feels good to be under his care. Oh, I can't explain why I found so much favor, but it sure feels good to be under his care.